Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da!
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka cab you on the road. Belikov is the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried Apple.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. We should drop them now before we get any closer. Good kill. Nice. Let's keep moving. Take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Good kill. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, if it's good enough, the Reds. You go first.
Time to pay Ivan a visit.
That's the old SATCOM building. Looks like it's hanging by a thread. Let's keep moving. Good kill. See any more?
Mason, take him out.
and go down. Taken by a thread. Let's keep moving. Good kid. See you more. They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight.
Look at this place.
think they said they're prepping the mainframe for extraction with a crane. We find the crane, we find the mainframe. That's the doomsday bunker. We're getting close to the mainframe room. We'll cross on that cable. Those reds on the helipad have some serious ordnance. Better take them out before we cross. Age before beauty.
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time.
I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great. Damn, it's cold in here. Huh. Crossbow bolt.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать?
Мне нужно подкрепление!
Мне нужно укрытие!
Thank you.
It begins!
I read you. You gotta be close.
I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me, they're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane is hanging near the old computer room. That's where we need to go.
Have you found the mainframe?
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up. They got a crane, we got a chopper.
take your 4th of July, huh? You're welcome!
Thank you. Thank you.
damn thing better hold this time.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamatao.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way. We're not gonna